Alright. Hey everybody, Fries101Reviews here. Welcome back to another part of our Let's Play of Lego Ninjago and Nindroids for the 3DS and 2DS. So in the last episode, I don't know, but anyway, we're gonna continue the rest of the game. I hate when I have to go back all the way. Alright. We're gonna do three levels. So this one, and that one. Alright, let's start off with Cake Wall. And sorry for my voice has been, like, low the past two episodes. It's just that my brother was in the room, pretty much. So, yeah, he was pretty much asleep, pretty much. Anyway. Okay, well, I guess we're cool. Alright. Okay. Aw, oh, dang it. And now it's Jay's turn. Oh, jeez. Dang it. Dang it, I can't even hit this guy. Jeez, this guy... Oh yeah, it's because that guy has a shield. Anyway, what am I supposed to do? Only gold characters can hit gold bricks, which we do not have. Okay, what am I supposed to do? I just don't know what to do right now. I just don't even know. Can't even do my spin jutsu, that's great. Okay. I just have to fight these guys. Pretty much. Anyway, hold on a sec. Alright, I was just checking something on Facebook. Okay, now we just have What the heck? Alright. Oh, yeah. And we go over here. And I did not skip that one time, that time. Anyway, we are continuing. Anyway, I pressed A by mistake, pretty much. Anyway, next level is Power Play. Let's do this, guys. My bad. Man. And we've only been recording for like 7 minutes, wow. And now there's Pixel. I guess it's time to be sane, I guess. Or... Okay, yeah. Looks like, yeah, Cryptor, yeah, I guess we have to... Dang. Let's see. I guess I could try to do is just do that. Ah, dang. This is gonna be probably one... This is probably gonna be one... One easy boss battle, I probably can tell. Dang it. Did I get him? Almost. Okay, so now where are we? Oh. Ooh. So what am I supposed to do? I see something. Okay. Need to be careful, pretty much, and, yes, gotta hit all the switches. Come on, Cryptor. Get down here and face me, bro. Nindroid, okay. Ah, jeez. Come on, man. Alright. And that's not it either. Strike another piece missing? Ah, jeez. Dang. Dang it. Are you kidding me, man? Come on. Alright, gotta build. Bo Cryptor. Okay. All right. Got 3 gold bricks. So it's already been 13 minutes. All right, time to do one more level. Which is Enter the Mech Dragon. I was going to save Enter the Dragon Face, but if you guys catch the reference, if you watch the Chima Hunter, pretty much, or even Rooster Teeth in that matter, sorry about that, guys. Oh, man. Okay. Okay, yep, the swerve. Alright, it's another battle, but this time it's with the mech dragon. Ah, jeez. Start getting weapons at all? Nope. Just driving. Oh, jeez, man. I died. And I didn't even survive. Oh, jeez. Okay. All right. At least we'll take this one down. Oh, jeez. This is insane now. Alright. Alright, he's almost dead. Oh, jeez. We're going to make it. Okay, I thought that was like a thing. I thought that was a missile. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Fuck! Okay, drive. Drive, man. Jeez! This is so intense! Okay, he's coming the big one, ow. Ah! Drive. What are you doing, man? Drive. Ouch. Alright, let's finish this dragon off. And we got True Ninja that time. And... yeah, son! Wow. We got 6 gold megas that time. Oh, I got 70% accuracy during that level, though. Alright, let's continue. Or, actually, I was going to end it off, but... we are going to end it off, pretty much. So, yeah, in the next episode, we'll head to Meet Mindroid, and this level, and pretty much maybe that level. I'm not quite sure. Anyway, I guess that's going to be it. So thank you guys so much for watching. And tune in next time for another exciting episode of Lego Ninjago Nindroids for the 3DS and 2DS. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Fries101Reviews. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Bye-bye. Ninjago, 'cause we'll get you out.